Sally Splane.
Hi, Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets, Thursday, the 29th of April. Sun is in Taurus, ruled by Venus. Planets are saying,
try it. You might
like it. I hope. Planets.
Mercury ideas communication, beginning to support Pluto transformation.
Okay.
Sometimes it is simply impossible to dissuade others from actions that they are convinced are going to have a specific effect, even if you can see the entire situation clearly and know they are making a colossal mistake. And in these cases, your compelling logical arguments will have about as much impact on their plans as two aspirin and a cup of chicken soup would be of stopping a worldwide Ebola pandemic, for example. Also coming up, factors or issues that have been of real concern in the past should start demonstrating their toothlessness or inability to interfere with the even tenor of your ways or long-term goals. Thus, planets recommend that rather than coming up with yet another logical reason that your scheme or idea could be less than stellar, you should come up with an incentive program that encourages you to proceed. Overall, you're being afforded the opportunity to reconfigure outstanding matters relating to core work, emotional, and life issues. And ideally, you want to be at the helm or fully participating in discussions when decisions regarding your long-term ambitions are on the table, which bluntly is harder to accomplish successfully when you are busily playing ping pong with minutia.
Okay, signs particularly affected by Mercury beginning to support Pluto.
Taurus, Gemini, Virgo, Scorpio, Capricorn.
And if one's birthday, 29th of April.
The good news, you are considerably closer to realizing a personal or creative ambition than you seem to realize. The other news, according to your hyper-realistic calculations and assessment of the matter, you're essentially treading water and have been for some time, which could cause you to push harder to achieve the aforementioned personal or creative ambition than the situation wants, needs, or warrants.
Okay, tomorrow, Daily Planets.